Just a friendly reminder to everybody, please, when the water temperature gets high, just be mindful of your trout. Make sure that you're taking care to measure the water temperature, and anything that even remotely comes close to 70 degrees, just get off the water and enjoy the weather in a different way, because you don't want to kill trout if you can help it. And when you're near that water temperature, I don't care how well you release it, how quickly you fight it, it's just not worth the risk to me. So just be mindful and tight lines.